to be seeking that which is above, namely Christ, by deliberately ordering our lives around the practical pursuit of Christ. And also we're to be setting our minds upon things above, intentionally directing our thoughts and affections towards Christ as we pursue him, as we seek to carry out his will for our lives. Our lives are hidden in Christ, and when he appears, we will appear with him in our fully resurrected and transformed bodies. That is the truth. That is the hope we have as Christians. And so in light of that truth, this then is how we should live. That truth brings something to bear upon our lives. That truth should change things.